Let's check out the initial image. This was the initial image that was tilted at an angle, and after we worked on it, this is how the final image looks like. Hi everyone, welcome to today's episode. Today I'm going to demonstrate to you how to rotate an image in paint.net app in Windows 10. Let's get started. Here is the image that we are going to rotate. We want to make this image look like a normal mugshot without it being at an angle. Let's get started. The first thing we are going to do is we are going to open this image in paint.net app. I'm going to do that right away. I'll right click on the image. Then I go to open with, and here I select paint.net. Here we go. Here is our image already opened in paint.net app. So guess let me just zoom it a little bit so that it looks more clear. Here's our image in paint.net app. Now, how are we going to rotate this image so that it looks like a normal mugshot without this tilted angle? You know, it is at the moment it is tilted at an angle. We want it to be perpendicular on the y-axis. Now, to tilt this image, we are going to do it as follows. On the left, in our paint.net app, we have this set of tools here. We're going to use this particular one here called the rectangle select. So we click the rectangle select, then note the change in the icon. See, it looks like a cross. We're going to come here and select this image like this. Our image is now selected. Now the next thing we need to do is to move to the same set of tools again and then select this particular tool here called select pixels. Note that the image for the icon also changed. Now, having selected the pixel tool, this one here, what you're going to do is that what you're going to observe is that we have these buttons here, we have this button 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 here, and we have this button here. With these buttons, we can actually resize the image or move the image on the project timeline. In our case, we are going to select the bottommost right button, this particular one here. This is the one that we are going to use to rotate the image. Now observe what happens. So I'm going to click here. Once I click there, I'm going to move this image like this. Hope you can see the image is turning clockwise. We are actually moving it clockwise. Hope you can see something is happening. So we are turning it, moving it. We are moving it to the left, moving it to the left. I want it to be, the head to be, to look like a normal mugshot, not like a mugshot with a slanted angle. Not like a mugshot with a slanted angle. So I'm still moving it, still moving it, still moving it, still moving it, moving it. I guess this looks like a normal mugshot, not a mugshot that is at an angle. Now that's it. Hope you can see how the original selection looks like. It is at an angle because we have tilted the image. The this is how it looks. Now, with everything looking all set, we are now going to click away and save this image. Now, to save the image, we'll move to the menu bar here and select File. Then we select Save As. And here in our file name, we will specify a name for our tilted image. So we are going to name it tilted image. The file name is now indicated as tilted image. Then the other thing we need to do is confirm the save as type. So we're going to use PNG. PNG retains most of the images quality. Now, with all this set, with the file name already specified and the type specified, I'm just going to move to this button here and click save. This is what pops up next in the save configuration window. We're going to click save to complete this process of saving the tilted image to the folder where we can view it. I'll just click OK now. That's it. The image is already saved into the folder. Now, our final step is now to check the folder where we have saved the image and confirm that it is actually what we wanted it to look like. So we're going to come here and select this folder here. Here's our original image. This is the tilted image that we have created from paint.net app. Let's open it and see how it looks like. I'm going to double click it. Here it is. Now it looks like a normal mugshot. Let's check out the initial image. This was the initial image that was tilted at an angle. And after we worked on it, this is how the final image looks like. That's all. Thank you for watching. See you in my next one.